Public employees in Miami-Dade County have pitched in to help their colleague, Sybrina Fulton, the mother of Trayvon Martin. The Miami Herald reports 192 of Fulton's co-workers donated their time off so she can afford to be off work but on the payroll for the next 8 months. The donated leave is worth nearly $41,000.